Well, I am live. Is it on? Hello? Why is it not going? There we go. Now we're rolling. I think. All right. We're live on some Wolong Dynasty or Fallen Dynasty, whatever the fuck it is. After an entire 2 weeks. Yep, that's right. The kind is me. Here we are. Wolong, the Fallen Dynasty. Welcome to the game. Press any button. By Koei Tecmo. Well, I guess we should dive right in. Go. There's a season pass. The fuck? Oh, DLCs and shit. I was thinking like Fortnite Battle Pass, Rocket League Rocket Pass. I'm like, why would Wolong Dynasty have a Battle Pass? That don't make sense. Wow, nice loading screen.
Elixir, the secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
That's a big ass fucking cricket.
The yellow heaven! Alright! It is your heaven! It's
dead! Ain't even yellow.
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the yellow heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Oh my god. Whoa!
Militia soldiers!
Damn, by the button! Oh my god. Oh shit. Why do you let him go? Careful! Oh shit. That was kind of crazy. That's right, he's dead. Dead as hell.
Thank you for saving me.
Blindfolded boy.
I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the eternal elixir field.
Oh? Oh no. Not the character creation. What the hell? Who are we going? Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna be this guy. They have personal pronouns in this game? The fuck? That's crazy. You can be an other. Oh my god, whoa! That don't matter. Okay, I guess that's it. Oh, there's more. But I'm not gonna waste time with that. Let's go.
Finally. After all this time.
This guy's a predator.
My wish has been fulfilled.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day.
I mean, obviously it did.
I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart.
Of course. Ark is meant to have goofy characters.
Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined chi. With it, you can heal most wounds.
Okay, which way are we going then? This way? This is where we came from in the cutscene. Normal attack and spirit attack. Alright. What's up, bro?
Impressive. I knew I was right in trusting you.
Oh, there's a walk back. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
You're hurt.
Oh,
stay
shit.
Behind me, please.
I mean, it would be nice if you taught me how to dodge, you know? Okay, blocking. Freaking item again. Alright. Oh, deflect. And then parries. Okay. It's right to kindness me. It's Dark Souls with Dynasty Warriors. Okay. Oh! Whoa!
I shall protect you from further harm. 10 people being while you can.
You really didn't do that much protecting there, sir.
Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you. This was the village elder's residence. This is barbaric. So the yellow turbans won't even stay their swords for the elderly.
Evelect? Oh my god, okay.
The yellow turbans were mostly peasants who suffered from political corruption and natural disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder.
What the fuck? Hey, give me stuff. Okay. There is no sneak mode, it's just all walk quietly. Yeah, bitch.
Step and we are done for. We must tread carefully. It's collapsed. We shall have to find another way around.
Which weapons, then?
How have such unworldly things found their way here?
Oh my god, there it is. The tiger looking motherfucker. Let's go, bitch. Holy shit. Oh my god, that's dead as hell. There I go. That's crazy. Okay. basically. The enemies get stronger if they kill you. That's crazy. Can I go up here? Stronger, we're not gonna fuck with that. Where do I go? Can I do a jump attack? Oh my god! What is this? Move me off. Absolutely not. Ban this man. Get out of here. Can I delete the message? Question mark? Oh well, whatever.
In truth, I ended up in this village after fleeing from the brutalities of war. My father, from the government, passed away.
Hello, it's our number one viewer.
When I can find them, and we can be together once more.
7 million viewers. What the fuck? Get your ass back on the ground, bitch. Whoa. Hey, he's trying to steal my sword.
We've done well,
well
to get
after
this
the
far,
one that I'm not fighting.
But it's not over yet. Yes. Once we rid this area of enemies, might we be able to stop by my house? There's something I wish to give you as thanks.
That's kind of sus. He wants me to go to his house? If he wants to give me something? That was kind of sus. What's up, bitch? Again, blindfolded boy, no help. We're looking kind of spiffy now. It wants me to use martial arts. Oh, nice.
Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh my god, he's going down.
Why is that move so bad? Wow, all that hit in one time?
I get the feeling that you are destined for great things. We shall find out soon enough.
Did you just not see that man giving me the work? Look at that fool up there. Okay, you want this? You want this? Oh, shit. That was gnarly.
That would be the leader of this unit. A formidable opponent, no doubt.
Oh, God. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Resting. Wood, fire, earth, metal, water. All five elements lived in harmony until the fire virtue attacked. I don't know what the difference is. Would be sick if they let me build an army. Good old HP, you know what I'm saying? What? The rest take that much key? Whatever. Wizardry spells? The fuck? This ain't Hogwarts. The bug, that's a lightning bolt. Okay, what's this bottom one? Firebolt, oh. That would be sick. Wait, how is poison bubbles a metal spell. That doesn't make sense. Wizardry spells work, but let's do it. Can I just learn any? Is there a limit? I guess I can learn one each. Okay. I can customize my battle flag. It's fine. Okay, wizardry spells.
I'm sure a person of your dear mother shall have little difficulty mastering wizardry spells.
I don't know what that bar on the right is though.
Gotten to safety now. I sense a great danger ahead. Do be careful.
Where are we now? That sounds like a boss battle. I don't think I'm ready for this, Mr. Blinded Boy. I don't like this scene that they're setting for me. Oh no, here we go.
Dogs of the Han Court, are you?
Yo,
any who oppose
down,
us,
sir,
shall know only the end of our blades. I'll crush you. Like the vermin you are!
What's up, dude? Oh my god. Go behind the door, go in! I don't know what I did, but I did something kind of crazy. Go in, blind boy, go in! Oh, my god! Yeah!
What is that power?
Infinite power.
Aye.
What the fuck?
General of Man, brother of the great sage mentor!
Yo, we got a Sensu Bean.
I shall not betray my brother's trust.
The fuck is this? Damn, blind boy. You really should have seen that coming, bro. Come on. You're better than that. What the fuck? Oh my god! Okay, alright. Oh my god. Okay, you fucked it. Oh. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, we are going to calm down. We are calming down. Oh my god, I'm dead. Hey, that's fucked up. That wasn't fair. That wasn't cool, man. I didn't even use any of my abilities over here. Do I gotta start all over? Oh.
I'll crush you like the vermin you are.
Oh my god, okay. I don't know about crushing the feet. Okay, good night, Mr. Declinus Bean. We will catch you next time on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Round 3,
you'll be begging me to spare you!
Okay. Crushing defeat. Fucking let me at him again.
You'll be begging me to spare you!
No, I did it too early again.
You from further harm. Tend to your wounds while you can.
Wait, what? I wasn't paying attention to my health bar. I don't know what try I'm on. I think I'm on my round 5. Going down, bitch. You are fucking going down. Again. I tried to be cheeky. No. I tried to be cheeky. Damn it. All right, fine. However, sincerely. Ice balls!
Yeah,
Okay.
That jade. It should give you the power you need to overcome this challenge.
Oh my god. Get this fish. This is how it's going to be. This is how it's going to be. What try am I on? Think that you're the one.
The flow of chi is changing. Be ready for anything.
Oh, what the fuck? All he does is spam that fucking attack. Oh,
that's what you get.
Oh my. Oh my god. Again.
You'll be begging me to spare you.
You're not as weak as you look, huh?
Bitch.
It should give you the power you need to overcome this challenge.
Here we go. Power, why are you cheering for the other guy, Mr. Blind Boy? Helmet.
Okay. Here we go. Beating this fucker.
I'll crush you like the vermin you are.
No, I'm moving too
fast. The flow of cheese.
Oh my god. Fuck, here we fucking go. I've been at this for 25 minutes now.
I'll crush you like the vermin you are.
She is changing. Be ready for anything. I shall protect you from further harm. Tend to your wounds while you can.
Well, what was the protection there, bitch? Goodness fucking gracious. Get away from me to like zoom out my camera, because it gets kind of weird in some of those camera angles. Let's go, bitch. I was so confident that time. I was actually focused. Oh my god. We're approaching the 1 hour marker. One more try. Here you fucking go.
I'll crush you like the vermin you are.
Yeah, you should.
The flow of chi is changing. Be ready for anything.
Gang. Oh, now you are fucking better than that. I suck. That one didn't count. Alright. That one didn't count.
You'll be begging me to spare you!
Do it again. Fuck you. Yeah, you fucking fuck. Eat ice ball. Yeah, you fought again.
Can't let our guard down, even now. You from further ahead. Tend to your wounds while you can.
I'm not beaten yet.
Oh.
again. Time to focus. Why do I do this? Don't get me, fucker. Oh, I'm going high. But I'm one shot. Been so long. Oh my fucking shoveling.
I'll crush you like the vermin you are.
You're the vermin. Down to one flask.
Yeah.
That was so close. I got distracted. You are fucking useless. Struggling.
You'll be begging me to spare you.
Has 1% attack. Let's go. What? Cup of Cordiality? What was that?
Those who have sworn oaths together will share a jade as a sign of their bond. It is even said that those bearing strong chi will be able to harness the great power residing within the jades.
First of all, you need not have an oath. I'm never gonna beat this fucker. To a great start.
What is that glowy thing that just shows up? Like, I don't know how to use it.
I'll crush you like the vermin you are.
What button is that then? Unleash the power of the jade. No, I keep forgetting. What is this? Unleash the power of the jade. It doesn't say. The fuck? So, what fucking bullshit? Fucking unleash the power of the jade is he talking about?
You'll be begging me to spare you!
Really?
Fuck, I keep fucking up. God damn it. This is why we play Dark Souls right here. Just struggle for an hour straight against one dude. And every single time we all go through this fucking blacksmith. Every single time. You gotta fucking hit me with that bullshit. Fucking flask again. Oh, not two. Let's go. Right off the bat. Yeah, right.
my god. You can't see it, but I'm face palming so fucking hard.
You fought very well. Now the village is safe.
By my head.
Why are you?
You shall die!
I have no idea what's going on.
Yinglong, every bit as strong as the rumors say.
I don't like that slurping noise. You know what? After this cutscene, that's it for the first fucking...
This world is steeped in chaos. It needs one like you to bring peace to it. I cannot let you die.
No, no, no. I'm tired of you, blinded boy. Jesus. That took forever. Welp. I spent an hour fighting Zhang Liang, whatever the fuck his name is. That was not fun. I don't know why. I only seen that pop-up. Fucking YB pop-up. An hour fucking later. An hour of fighting him and I never see that pop up. That's fucking insane. I gotta take a break. But I'll be back later. So, jamatanang.